Coach Prime and the Jackson State Tigers were scheduled to play the Mississippi Valley State Delta Devils. And guys, you know, we got some I'm pretty sure a lot of you probably heard the bad news by now. But before we get to that bad news, let's talk about what defensive end Jerry Garner had to say about Coach Prime and the Jackson State Tigers. But before we get into that, I want to welcome everybody back to Tomorrow League Sports Network with your host, Coach Walker. If you're new to the channel, please like, share, subscribe. That's right, guys. Take you a quick second. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that notification bell so that you can get all upcoming videos because we post videos on the daily, guys. So without further ado, yes, we're going to get into this thing, man. When I tell you, daggone, I was looking so forward to watching this game being played because of the comments that Jerry Garner had to make for Mississippi Valley State. Mississippi Valley State. He wasted no time and said, "Don't believe the hype when it comes to Coach Prime and the Jackson State Tigers." Yeah, they had their win last week against Edward Waters, you know, 52-0. But you know what? They haven't seen Mississippi Valley State yet, and Mississippi Valley State got something to prove. Everybody want to look over all of the other teams in the SWAC and think that Coach Prime is just riding high because he had such a great recruiting class. He got to come off that high a little bit and come meet Mississippi Valley State, according to Jerry Garner. And you know what? When the one thing that got me was it took me back when Jerry was saying, "Don't believe the hype." You remember that song by Public Enemy? Don't believe the hype. Yeah, you remember that song, right? Took me back to that time where, you know, that was the song that when I was playing ball growing up, they would play that song from time to time in the stands, telling folks, "Hey, don't believe the hype of the other team." But you know what? I'm going to be honest with you. Jerry Garner, you know, he was trying to prove his point with it because he stated that, you know, they got film on Jackson State, in which Jackson State doesn't have any film on them. They have to look at the film from last year. So basically, all of the plays that Jackson State are looking to run against Mississippi Valley State, Jerry Garner said, "Hey, we're going to sit on all that. Y'all better come up with something new." And they already know that Coach Prime and the Jackson State Tigers don't have a two-minute offense in which they can go and they can get that offense to running to get them going up and down the field on them in a manner in which they have them a little confused. So, unfortunately, guys, the bad news is, yes, the game is going to be postponed until March 14th. It was supposed to have been played on Saturday at 1 or 2 o'clock, if I'm not mistaken. But yeah, the game was canceled because of all of the positive COVID cases that's been going on the Mississippi Valley State campus. You know, they got a lot of positive tests along with a bunch of quarantines going on where, you know, you have a lot of these ball players, they are testing positive for COVID-19. Guys, hey, listen, please, like I keep telling you, put your mask on. Hey, matter of fact, I'm sitting here in my office. I got my mask right here next to me. Put your mask on, guys. And like I said, social distance. I get it. I know everybody is clumped in there together on campus, you know, because a lot of these campuses, they still have some of the students themselves. They are taking their classes from home. They're not even on campus with everybody else. They're taking their classes, you know, remotely. So I get it, you know, where they, you know, a lot of you guys are on campus with a lot of your, a lot of the other students that are there. But all I'm saying is this, you know, before I close, I don't know about you, but I'm ready to see them play one another. That is Jackson State versus Mississippi Valley State. That game is up there almost just as high as the Alcorn, as I was told to say it. I said Alcorn, excuse me, it's Alcorn State University versus Jackson State. We have to wait to see that game in the fall, but this Mississippi Valley State versus Jackson State, when it happens next month, within a couple of weeks, hey, I'm gonna be glued to the TV. Just like right now, I'm gonna drop a video on the MEAC game today with Howard University and Delaware State University. I'm gonna drop a video on that once I get all the information together. So you guys look out for that one coming as well. Hopefully I'll drop it today. If not, it's coming soon, guys. I'm going to give you a breakdown on that game as well. But guys, if you like the content, please like, share, subscribe. Also, you can follow us on social media. The links are listed down below. And remember, guys, be the one and lead.